There's a thought inside my hand of the fear that is already dead. His new business fell apart at the seams. Such a train wreck crushing all of his dreams. So many in tears, oh, where could he be? So we search for apostrophe man. Some say that he's MIA, some say that he ran away. Many theory won't be found, many theories in the ground. Friends and family search around, so suicide town, all to find their friend, their lost friend, Darcy Wright. We all know about his sleazy lifestyle, chasing pooches more than once in a while. Always smoking and drinking Brugal, sharing moments with his vagabond pal.
Rocky.
Now weeks have gone by, so many have cried for the return of their disheveled friend. If you ever turn away, if you ever change your mind, if the road ahead becomes too hard to climb, if there's something in your heart that tells you to stop, oh, to hold you close tonight, Darcy Wright. If he was kidnapped, drugged, and truly pistol whipped, then they fed the dogs and locked the doors and left him his debit card. Then they're the nicest crooks you'll find. That's why it's always on my mind. Something's just not right. If there's something in your heart that tells you to stop, oh, to hold you close, oh, what a freaking hose. It's just not right, Mr. Darcy Wright. Yeah.